Hello, and welcome to another edition, Business Automations with Ben. Today's topic is RSS feeds. Yes, websites still use them. They're not dead. In fact, they're very much alive today on IFTTT.
So depending on who you ask, the RSS and RSS feed stands for either really simple syndication or a rich site summary. Essentially, it's a web feed used to keep up with and stay on top of information that's relevant to you from a given website. IFTTT has actually begun to publish some of these RSS feeds as services on it. Some of the most popular services include CNN, CNBC, Forbes.com, Bon Appetit, Craft Beer and Brewing, TechCrunch, Wired, BuzzFeed, GQ Online Magazine, ESPN News, the National Football League, and my personal favorite, English Premier League.
But Ben, what if I don't see the website that I'm really interested in? Can I still automate it on it? Of course you can. So let's pretend that you subscribe to Esquire Magazine and you're a big fan and you're looking to automate style tips from Esquire.com on it. So the first thing to do when you're looking for a particular RSS feed, I think, is to simply search for it in Google. That's what we've done here. We typed in Esquire RSS, and the very first option available is Esquire RSS. So we're going to click here, and right away we get the full list of available RSS feeds for Esquire.com. So I'm going to click this link here where it says style, and I'm actually going to copy this URL address because this is actually what I'm going to enter into. Here's another way that you might find the exact RSS feed that you're looking for. Let's pretend that you're trying to automate articles from a particular culinary scene. So you might come to a website like eater.com and you might go to the city section. For this example, I'm going to click San Francisco. Okay, so once I'm on the San Francisco Eater website, I'm going to right click and I'm going to go down to view page source. Now that I'm here, I'm going to click Command F for find. I'm going to type in RSS. I'm going to click enter. And what pops up is this URL here. So we're going to click on this just to make sure it is in fact feed, and we're going to copy this URL here. Okay, so now that I have my RSS feed, I'm going to go back to if.com/explore. I'm going to click create. I'm going to do my if this statement, and this is where I search for the RSS service. I'm going to select new feed item. I'm simply going to copy and paste the style RSS feed from Esquire here and click create trigger. So some of the most common ways that users might automate their RSS feeds on IFTTT would be to save the article or the post that they get to services like Instapaper, Pocket, an iOS reading list, or they might have them sent via email as a weekly or daily digest. They may want the articles instantly via SMS, and they can also post those articles directly to social media, to say Twitter, Facebook pages, or LinkedIn. For me, I like to have all of my RSS feeds sent to a dedicated private Slack channel. So that's what I'm gonna do now. We're gonna click then that, add, gonna type in Slack, click post to channel. Okay, so I select private channels, I select feeds, and all of these are defaults. I did add Esquire style in case when the message comes through, it's not exactly clear where this feed is coming from, given the title and the link. Create, action, continue, and finish. Okay, so I've waited a little while for this feed to populate. And as you can see, I've got some English Premier League news here. I've got some Esquire style posts, as well as some San Francisco 49ers posts. This is what it looks like when these articles make their way to Slack. And of course, if I see something about a newest fragrance from Louis Vuitton, I can click that and it'll take me directly to the article. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you got something to say, let us know in the comments. Also, for more IFTTT videos, you can click the link above. And I'll see you next week for another edition of Business Automations with Ben.